All right. I'm probably not going to take all that long because I don't want to take up all of your guys' time with this. If you read the title of the video and you saw the thumbnail, you can pretty much take a guess at what this is going to be. 2020 has been a rough year, not just for myself, but for literally everyone involved right now. The world is kind of a mess, and there is very little we can do right now to, you know, clean it. But with that, life has had its ups and downs, and in my case, it's had quite a few downs as of late, and that has really stifled my work when it comes to ZCW. Now, I'm not going to get into the whole personal reasons on why this is happening, but just know that this was not a decision that I made, like, very quickly. This took a lot of time for me to make a decision on. And so I think it's fair to say that ZCW has been a little bit off schedule, to say the least. I haven't been putting out as many episodes, you know. People have been wondering where they are. They come out usually every once a month, which is ridiculous to say the least. And I know that I said I was going to try to upload more frequently, but that just hasn't worked out. And so, yeah, I just had to come to a decision real quickly on this. And the decision was made, and the decision is that I think I am going to take a step back a little bit.